In this tutorial,
very, very briefly,
do you want to learn how to manage your Zoho One application? Well, in these tutorials, we're going to show you exactly how you can do that and the most important ways to go about managing it. In this tutorial, we're going to be looking at creating a dashboard in your Zoho One portal. So make sure you log in and I'll see you there.
All right, now that we're logged in, we're going to go ahead and create our own dashboard. So we can add widgets from multiple services and organize them as we need in this space, which is really, really cool. So let's click this Add Dashboard button. It first comes to ask us to create a name. So I'm just going to say Casey's Zoho One Dashboard. We're going to save that. And so this is our normal desktop view. So we see that. We can go ahead and set the visibility to everyone or only to me. Maybe in this case, I only want it visible to me, so I'm gonna click save. There, so now we have the Casey Zoho dashboard name. I guess the amount of characters I had in there was a bit too long for this one. So we have the ability to add in our widgets over here by clicking this button. So you'll see this grid show up, which gives us our normal desktop view and allows us to add on these productivity widgets from each application. So specifically, let's maybe look at sales. So you could add in all leads. So let's add in this to our system here. So we can see that we have all these new leads. We have that going on, which is kind of cool. We can add in our meetings coming up. So if we click on this, that then gets added over there. So you can see what meetings are coming up as well. Now we do have the ability to create and add in all of this. So it's really, really nice because you can create your own dashboard. So let's say we want to add the upcoming holidays. And maybe we also want to add in upcoming interviews if you are part of the HR team, or maybe you want to have the all of your desk tickets right up there being the first thing. So let's throw this up there at the top. Let's say we want to see upcoming holidays and my dashboard. So this is an aggregation of all of your different Zoho tools that do have widgets over here that you can then add to this screen, and you can resize them if you so choose. They have their base size, but you can always make them bigger, or if you wanted to, you could actually just delete them as well. So that's it for this one. We're going to just click save, and this is what your dashboard looks like now when you log in every single time. So you get that really quick view of what is going on no matter what tools you're using. If you're using Zoho Projects, you can pull that in. If you're using Zoho CRM, you can pull in that information. If you're using Zoho Calendar or Zoho Mail, you can pull that in as well. So it allows for a lot of aggregation of information all in one spot, so you know exactly what to do, or it allows you to quickly see all of the tasks that you need to manage very, very briefly in the morning, so you don't have to go searching each tool itself. So I hope that's been helpful. As always, make sure you subscribe to our channel below and like and comment on these videos. It really helps us reach more people like you who need to see this kind of content. And then make sure you join our other social channels like Facebook and Instagram. We're building an awesome community and we can't wait to have you there. Bye for now.